Step, step, step. Good job, y'all.
Hey, morning, ladies. Anybody buy a dress for the Bizline Awards?
Why that thing can't be a luncheon, I'll never know.
I know Mackenzie. He's into that whole public relations thing.
Yeah, but does he pay his female executives as much as his men? Not a chance.
Why should he be any different, huh? And like it's a real contest. I've already heard Amanda Woodward. She's a shoo-in.
I wouldn't be surprised. The lady's a comer.
Please. Her agency is in the dumps. And I also heard from the same person who told me that she won. She slept with Drew to get it.
No.
You're kidding.
It's from a very good source.
Is this affair before or after she got married?
With as many times as she's been married last year, who knows? Remember, didn't hear it from me.
So weird that she's here.
Obviously, she doesn't know what we all know, that she's won.
I can't believe she's actually going to the awards
ceremony.
I can't believe it.
Excuse me. Who are you talking about?
Amanda Woodward, of course.
And we know for a fact that she's won the award, and how she's won it.
By sleeping with Drew Mackenzie. That's a lie. She barely knows Drew, and she's married.
I'm sorry. Are you talking about me?
Would you excuse us?
Ah, going
no,
after
no, no.
them.